One way that I've experienced the healing love of Jesus through Listen, Live, Pray is that He has brought back my self-confidence. Mm-hmm. He has given me a beautiful gift to be able to talk about Jesus with others, and He has used my story for mm-hmm. His glory. And I'm so thankful that my story can be about Jesus and healing and recovery and about hope for the future.